Earlier today, administration presented council with the 2020 adjustments to the One Calgary service plans and budgets. The proposed adjustments respond to changes in the local economy, as well as shifts in the community needs and priorities. Administration prepared two reduction scenarios to tax-supported services, equivalent to tax increases of 1.5% and 0% for 2020. These scenarios align with the guiding principles set by council that include a least harm approach to services for citizens and treating employees with dignity and respect. We are committed to being a service-based organization and are always looking for ways to enhance the efficiency and effectiveness of the services that we provide. We'd like to thank our general managers and many other city staff who've worked hard to deliver these scenarios for council's consideration.